Good to see you again, Mrs. Davidson.
So nice of you to meet us, Mr. Harris. Mrs. MacPhail.
How do you do?
And Dr. MacPhail.
Your first trip to the islands, Doctor?
Since the war. Never got to see much from an aircraft carrier.
Sort of a sentimental journey, eh? How are you, Mr. Davidson?
Fine, Harris, fine. Well, it's hard to believe that a year has passed.
I think you'll find everything in order this time, Mr. Davidson.
Good.
I hope you haven't had breakfast yet. The governor's expecting you.
Sorry, we've only got 2 hours before changing boats. Would you drop us at the mission house? I'd like to see Reverend Larson before Sunday services.
Certainly.
My father built his first mission there.
This island looks volcanic.
It is, in more ways than one. All these isolated islands where our servicemen are stationed are volcanic. It takes constant vigilance to keep them under control.
You mean to keep friendly relations with the natives strictly friendly?
To put it bluntly, yes.
Any success?
Well, we do our best.
I'll have the luggage transferred to the Tulagi.
All right, you guys, off it, Eric.